Henry Victor Haino was found guilty of possessing over 3,000 images that were found on his thumb drive and work laptop. At the time of his 2018 arrest, Haino was working as a caseworker for Alberta's Children's Services in high-level Alberta. He will be sentenced June 4th.